door and be a registered nurse for today. It says here, looking at your notes, that you're in some pain and you've been charted for some pain medication. Before I start, can I get your name and your date of birth, please?
Peter Pitt, 1st of the 1st, 1945. It's in my right side.
Yep. Is it radiating? What kind of pain is it? Is it a shooting pain or a stabbing pain?
It's kind of a dull pain, okay. A constant pain.
No worries. Can you give me a pain scale from 0 to 10, 0 being no pain and 10 being most excruciating pain?
It's about an 8.
About 8 out of 10? All right, no worries. So it says here that you've been charted for oxycodone, so that's for your pain relief. It's an analgesic. So I'm just going to let you know that you've had a baseline orbs done, and that's just to check your blood pressure and your heart rate and things like that, because it can actually alter your criteria taking this medication. So it can lower your resp rate and alter your BP and stuff. So your vital observations are stable, so I'm happy to go and get this medication. But once I administer it to you, then I will be checking your blood pressure and resp rate and things like that again, because it can alter it, like I said. So I just wanted to know, you're wearing a red wristband. What are you allergic to?
Penicillin.
Okay, what do you get when you have penicillin?
A rash.
All right, no worries. Well, that's there. So that's good. All right, so I've got patients for you. You won't be having any penicillin, so it won't be affecting you. I won't be long, and I'll go grab that medication for you. Okay. Looking in MIMS for endone, oxycodone, hydrochloride. So, according to this, it's for moderate to severe pain. It's a semi-synthetic narcotic analgesic. So it's an opioid narcotic, which has contraindications of hypersensitivity. So if Mr. Pitt is allergic to endone, then he wouldn't be taking this, but he's not. It can cause respiratory depression, cardiac arrhythmias, and bronchial asthma. So nursing considerations for this would be that we check his vital observations 15 minutes prior to giving the tablets, and we'd also just make sure he doesn't get out of bed because of having muscle weakness or tiredness and things like that. So adverse reactions, GI upset or constipation, weakness like I've just said, or faintness. So I'll monitor him in 15 minutes prior to giving it.
I'm going to validate my medication order, please. Would you be able to validate with me?
Yes.
Thank you. So I've got Mr. Peter Pitt. His MRN and date of birth match his identity band. He's allergic to penicillin, which has been charted and signed by the doctor and dated. So he's been prescribed for today for oxycodone. Its route is for per oral. Dose is 7.5 milligram. Frequency is twice a day. Its indication is for pain. It's been signed by the pharmacy and the doctor. The doctor's printed his name and left contact number. It's dated for today. The times are there for it to be given, and it hasn't been given yet. Are you happy with this? Is this a valid order?
Yes.
Yes? Okay. Thank you. All right. So I'm just going to go check the amount of tablets I have in the DD cupboard. Confirm with me, the DD book is showing a balance of 14 tablets left.
Yes.
Yep. Okay. So we have endone here, which expires 2020. It's oxycodone hydrochloride 5 milligrams. It says that it should be 20 tablets, but the balance is 14. So I'll just count them now. Are you happy with that?
Yes.
Okay. So, I'm just going to do my calculation. My first drug check. Sorry. Would you mind doing the first drug check with me?
Yes.
So we have Peter Pitt, MRN and date of birth matches armband. He's allergic to penicillin and that's been signed and dated. He's wearing a red armband. So he's been charted for today for oxycodone per oral 7.5 milligrams twice a day for pain. It's been signed by pharmacy and the doctor. Doctor's name's printed and his contact details are there. Has not been given yet. So we've got Endone, expires 2020, oxycodone hydrochloride 5 milligrams. There are 14 tablets which I've dispensed there, so I'll just do a drug calculation. And then, so Mr. Pitt, so stock required over stock strength. And volume, so 7.5 milligrams.
Okay, 5 milligrams equals 1.5,
which makes it 1.5 tablets. Do you agree with that?
Yes.
Okay. Alright. I'll just do my second drug check with you, if that's fine.
Yes.
So, Peter Pitt. MRN date of birth matches armband. He's got a red armband which indicates he's allergic to penicillin and he states that he gets a rash. It's been signed and dated. He's been charted for today for oxycodone per oral, 7.5 milligrams twice a day. Indication is for pain. It's been signed by pharmacy and the doctor. Doctor's contact number's there. Time is there and hasn't been given. So Endone, oxycodone, hydrochloride, 5 milligrams, expires 2020. There are 14 tablets, and my drug calculation indicates 1.5 tablets are to be given.
Mm-hmm.
So I will now dispense the medication. So I need 2 tablets, and then I need to cut 1.5. Okay, so I've dispensed 2 tablets, so we'll count the remaining. There should be 12. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. You want to count that? Do you agree there's 12?
Yes.
Okay. So I'll just pop them back in. I'll just cut. I've got 2 tablets there. I need 1.5. Okay, just cutting my tablet in half. Okay, so I've got a half that's going in the container and I'm discarding half a tablet. Okay, can I get you to do my third drug check with me, please?
Yes.
Okay, so we have Peter Pitt, MRN and date of birth match his ID. He's wearing a red armband, he's allergic to penicillin and he gets a rash. It's been signed and dated. He's been charted for 4 oxycodone per oral, dose 7.5 milligrams twice a day. It's for pain. It's been signed by pharmacy and the doctor. Doctor's contact number's there. Times indicate that it hasn't been given yet. So, Endone, oxycodone, hydrochloride, 5 milligrams, expires 2020. There were 14 tablets. I've dispensed to the calculations indicate 1.5 tablets to be given, which leaves a balance of 12 going back in. Do you agree with that?
Yes.
Okay. I'm just going to fill out the DD book. Do you mind countersigning?
Yes.
My second RN, please. So today's date, the time. So the amount given was 1.5, discarded 0.5, which is half, so balance from 14 goes down to 12. Name of prescriber is Pete Brown. Name of the administrating person is myself. My signature. Could I just get you as my witness, please? Okay. Thank you. Now I'm just going to put my drugs away. And go to administer the medication. Okay. Four tablets for you, so it's oxycodone. So remember I said to you before it can cause respiratory depression and things like that, so I don't want you to get out of bed just in case you have a fall or anything like that. I will come back in about 15 minutes to check your vital observations as well, just to see how it's going for you, okay? So before I give these to you though, can I please get your name and date of birth?
Peter Pitt, 1st of the 1st,
1945. Okay, yep. So your MRN is 123754, 123754. Okay, happy with that. And are you allergic to anything? I can see your red armband, sorry.
Yes, penicillin.
And what does penicillin do to you?
I get a rash.
Okay, no worries. Well, there's no penicillin in this medication, so you will be fine. Just prop your head up. Tablets, there you go. Some water. There you go. So like I said, I'll be back soon to check on your ops, okay? If you need anything, there's your buzzer. Don't hesitate to call me. Thank you, Peter.
Thank you.
So, just fill out my... Okay. I'll just get you to sign. Thank you. And I will just discard my rubbish. I just wanted to clarify that I didn't actually write the right time, as you probably know in the DD book. I was supposed to write 8 a.m. I did actually refilm that part of it. I didn't have someone come with me because they weren't available. So, and I've filmed it as according to what was in the DD cupboard at that time. So it doesn't actually match with the video, but I just wanted to just put an image up just to show that I have filled it out correctly. Although it doesn't correspond with the right amount of medication. Hopefully it could still help with marking. Fingers crossed.
Okay, I'm just going to fill out my book now. So today's date. Discarded 0.5, 38 balance, P brown, can I get you to sign for me please? Yeah, sure. Thank you.